stations.
Chicago folks, we're back. Hempstead streaming, bringing you more of this beautiful Final Fantasy VII Rebirth content. We have Behemoth to do. Who else? Bahamut, sir. There might be a couple of more challenges in there that I'll do real quick. In the combat simulator. And aside from that, there's just a bird flying thing, and I don't need to do that one. So let's mosey on over. What do I have for him? The combat simulator, I don't think it matters. So we'll just...
The planet is all...
I think he's over here, yeah? Yeah. Running.
Okay, now
everything we have is a gift given to us.
Oh, yeah, no, just, no.
Have you ever
no
seen a juvenile chocobo lingering in the vicinity of an old stop? Evidently, these locations still have a particular fragrance that attracts the adolescent birds to them. If you notice a stray chocobo, you may want to have a look around. You'll likely find a stop not too far from it.
Jumpy jump. Can't do that yet. Combat simulator. Here we go. You know what we're here to do. Now apparently this is a variant. Yeah, that's a variant, alright. We're gonna do him in easy mode so that he looks flying. You know, I'm gonna, what? No, not Barret. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna lock you.
Come on.
Go forth and kick butt, Heavy! How you like this? No way!
Hang back.
Yeah, I'm hurt.
Deal with that.
I got you.
Bahamut arisen has fallen. Well done. I had no idea the god of destruction could evolve further, but I now suspect it could surpass even these limits. With this crimson terror at your command, I almost pity anyone who is foolish enough to try and stand in your way.
Oh, I like it. I just gotta quickly check and see what else is in there, because... What? Oh, for Christ's sake. Thank you. Hey, Mo. How's it going, buddy? Appreciate you. Thanks for... Got mine. I'm gonna get roasted unless I start looking at the same time. I'm probably gonna get roasted anyway. Where'd he go?
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. Oh. Ah. Oh.
Where are you running off to? Oh, easy. Let's go.
I'm your one-stop clobbering stop. Gotcha.
Come on. Hang back.
We're getting all sorts of teams, man. What's wrong with me? Well, I'm all over it, man. All I remember. Do that. And I also have to do this. And I guess it's a good idea to keep it in the background. Alright. Moving on. That's two summons. I totally forgot about the other one.
Excellent work reigning in Kujata. To think that anyone could tame a beast of so many affinities. I cannot say where this wild steed might lead you. But I encourage you to find out.
That's all I
hope
care
you
about.
Won't mind my mentioning, but...
No. Stop talking, little child. Robot child?
I've observed...
Out with Phoenix and with Bahamut. And we are also going to switch. What does she have again? Titan? Titan can stay. Alexander, he's weak. I don't like Alexander. I'm gonna switch you with you. Cause she does all the... I gave her all the magic anyway. She does a bunch of different shit, so that's perfect for her. Leviathan? No, you can have Alexander. I do. What the hell is going on here? Leveled up. Increases duration of blood, beneficial status effect. Increases magic attack. MP, revival, cleansing, enemy. She got again? Shiva? You can stick with Shiva. What do you got? Oh. magic's not very high. Why did he get so much? Oh. I guess it's alright. Different. Attack damage? Probably max MP. Shiva's the one that does all the healing and shit, right? Or is that Leviathan? No, Leviathan does water. So we gave him Shiva. Aerith get, wait, what? Wasn't she supposed to get? Let's do that. Hello, Popo. Planets of Mercy. Cushions. A lot of remedy. Can't do a high ether, yeah, that sucks. A bunch of stuff. I can't pick anything up. Should be good. Can we enhance that bad boy? Not yet. Can we give it to Yuffie too? Can you imagine? Those just to get your experience up. Should really craft one of everything. And get everything with that green check mark. How do you like that bot? Mo? Oh. Is it popping up in YouTube? I gotta just keep this up. It's annoying, but...
I think it's...
No, it's not. I gotta figure that out. It's coming up in Twitch, but not YouTube. That's annoying. Okay, so I gotta figure that out. What's it doing?
That world intel collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never...
Are we at that point? I feel like we're at that point. No more card games left? Oh, we gotta do those. That's right. Don't let me leave yet. There you is. Where we're going, it's where we're to. Not where you're going, it's where you're to, bud.
Of ancient texts, I've deduced this place was built by the Cetra to house something alien. Precisely what is unclear.
I remember hearing about this growing up. You don't think they were talking about the Gi, do you?
Perhaps. But the energy signature would suggest otherwise. Given that it so strongly resembles that of a proto-relic, I surmise these structures were designed to contain one. For now, let's continue to restore them. I'm sure we'll find something within. The planet itself is guiding us. I've also developed an additional AI chip for RoboChad. Hopefully,
why'd
it
expedites our
work.
Chad? Come on, man. This is not what I'm here to do. Is it? No. I need to get to this fucking thing. Whether I need to be up or down in this kind of a situation would be like legit. I don't think it's underneath me. I mean, that would explain the whole talk at the beginning of it. Like, nowhere near the fucking mark. Yeah, see, I thought I did this one. Yeah. Once a robot is deployed, it will act according to its AI. The order in which you program the gambit action and the current situation. Okay. Gambits will allow the robot to target foes, allies, or itself. Putting way too much fucking thought into that. What's this? Thunder. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm over this. I'm over it. We'll do it. Oh, the yellow guy costs a lot. Let's go. Get him! Get him! Come on, man. Did I get him? I got him? I won?
We all talked about coming out to see the canyon one day. That night at the bar, remember?
Yeah. You guys were trying some new cocktails for me.
Mmm! Yep, this is the one! Bartender! Whip me up another Costa del Sol!
Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm cutting you off.
Come on, one more couldn't hurt.
Now me, I'm a Cosmo Canyon guy.
That one was pretty good, but it was missing that special flourish.
Guess what I got?
Huh?
Ta-da! Cosmo salt. Can't call it a Cosmo Canyon without a touch of local flavor, right? Trust me, a dash of this will make all the difference.
What's Cosmo about it?
It's mined from the canyon itself, the birthplace of planetology, and pretty hard to come by, I'll have you know.
Oh my god. That cell's gotta be laced with something. Wow!
You're right! Wow!
It's like a whole new drink.
Man, it's too bad the stuff is so hard to come by. If only I had more.
I thought you might say that. Bought out the whole store so you can keep on mixing.
But those will only last us so long. Especially if this Cosmo Canyon becomes a hit. Gonna need to stock up.
In that case, what about a trip to the source, huh? We could all bring back as much salt as we could carry. What do you say?
Count me in. Home of Planetology, here we come!
It's gonna be great!
Oh, really?
Huh?
Y'all think we got money to be taking field trips? 'Cause our books say otherwise.
Here.
Shit, we gotta go.
There you have it. The boss himself says it's a deal.
To our generous leader.
To Barret.
Honestly, y'all are shit, just too much.
Look, guys, we made it.
Would have liked to have gotten here sooner, but...
Wait, you fixed it already?
Ages ago, slowpokes. Come on, double time.
Coming.
Another one. Winner. gotta be creeping on me, bro. Why are you so creepy?
There you are.
Not you, you're not creepy.
Well, well. Y'all beat us to the punch for once.
Not that it mattered. We still can't reach the font. And there's a weird fiend.
Got any smart ideas?
Yeah, I'm getting better, though. Doing much better.
It's been a long time
since I played the first one.
I prepared an additional AI chip. It should allow you to progress further. Just mind the monsters.
Unless you mean gears and gambits. And then, yeah. And then, alright. It's me. I like what I have. Got nuked. Did they destroy this one? Oh, they're about to. Oh, I'm rocked. Yeah, I got done raining. You got no audio? Is that what you said? A game or what? Or you can hear it, you're just not listening. Choosing not to listen. I'm gonna try this one more time and then I'm gonna move on because I don't really. So I'm kind of thinking. Yeah, I don't know. T2's good. One's in the hidden house. One's in. T2. Go, go, T2. Not that T1. The T1 is supposed to break the T2. Splendiferous. Something I can come back and do. Don't think it's ultimately that important. Only two things. This and that stupid chocobo thing, so. Not too upset about walking away from that. What I really want to go back and do, and I think technically I have to progress the story to be able to do that. Why can't I fast travel there? Other regions? Oh, I guess I'm in the canyon, aren't I? Hang on a second. Just that. This is where we're going. Quick stop here. With the quick stop. Noise, 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 noise. We're there. We're finally back. No story. I feel like it's gonna be wrapping up. We've been alive for an hour. It could be in this stream.
Not that you've got a choice, but thank you for choosing Bronco Airlines.
Set, my friend. You couldn't give us a lift in Evil Hay, could you?
A little far.
Fucking goddamn
way. Not too far, I reckon. The old girl should be more than up to the challenge.
Could have been a playable character, man. Where is that thing? No, that's where I gotta go. It's not where I wanna go. Whole region.
Fixin' to fly? We are cleared for takeoff.
Yeah.
Don't be a stranger now, you hear? Bigger and stronger.
It's been some time since you were last here, so let me refresh your memory. In order to obtain the proto-relic, you'll have to overcome the Cactuar trial.
Thanks,
it awaits you inside the modular reactor. I wish you good luck.
Well then, let's see how rightful you really are.
This. Good, alright. Back. Yes. Think we can do this with her now.
Grow on!
Tries if I can get close. Like. Electricity, and I got the little round.
Gotta say, I'm impressed.
You gonna hand over the proto-relic then?
Yeah, look it up.
Never heard anyone call it that before. But I'm a goblin of my word. So here. And so, as promised, your piece of the prize.
What is it? Collar or a head?
You want the whole thing, shrimp?
Then you're gonna need to go around and gather up the other bits. Put it together yourself.
Oh. Right. So what you're saying is...
that more trials await. And that yours truly will be your guide. See you next time.
Come on now.
What an unexpected and exhilarating turn of events! An ancient treasure guarded by an army of cactuars and a goblin! Not to mention the mysterious giant of the sands and the Book of Kings! Increase in body temperature detected. I believe I'm rather excited! I've already picked up another signal from the proto-relic. Or rather, the treasure of the sands. Head for Modular Reactor 2.
Say, how many of these mini-reactors are there anyway?
Several. These modular Mako reactors were erected throughout the desert as a means of generating and supplying power to the Gold Saucer. To avoid accelerating the desertification of the region, the reactors are periodically cycled between active and dormant states.
Who would have thought all that glitz and glamour came at such a high cost?
In any case, the reactors have been ingeniously repurposed by the Cactuars, and within these fortresses, they may secure their treasure. I honestly doubt Shimmer could produce anything half as resilient as this combination of sand and cactuar nectar.
Cactuar nectar? What are you drinking over there? Sick bastard. Again, I think I can come back to you. Not really worried about it. And if there's like some big warning at the end, I'll... Did you think you could sneak away from me, huh? Did you think I wouldn't see you? I'm actually gonna say that this is the fastest. Yeah, this is creeping the tent, right?
Algorithm analyzing. Your queen's essence indicates that you may pose a challenge.
Yeah, be by a dog.
IY 3.0 version 2.0. The world's preeminent AI Queen's Blood player. I was hoping to assess my current capabilities after my recent update. An opponent of your skill level should be sufficient.
Check
for
under
this
his hat, he's hiding cards.
May the best man or AI claim
victory.
Look at that
picky seagull, there's definitely a deck or two up here. Wait, but were there conditions? Did I just see win condition? When do we get to the board that's fucking... 5 wide. That was a smarter play there, actually. Is he gonna beat me? He's got four cards he can play, he's probably gonna beat me. To beat me, so and we'll just pull on out of there and start another. This robot might be up. Might be a pain in the ass. Should have put that down though. Damn it. She was putting something better on this, but you son of a bitch. Stop it. Is it bird or robot? Whatever it is. Where's all of them? You can stop doing that now. Don't appreciate your bullshit. It's a wild card. This is a crazy guy.
What? Did I open the door?
You're greedy and you want money.
I should have heeded the stories. The warnings.
It is in the bone.
I
Give me the card. Who's doing the manacle left?
It's too late now.
I can do one too.
She will not be denied.
Oh, he's gonna blow up.
Abnormal levels detected. Running search complete. Levels confirmed to be a match for Queen's Blood creator Latrell Belmont. Conducting follow-up search.
Hey.
Two hits.
You got Wi-Fi?
Mr. Belmont's obituary and a voice recording by the reporter who discovered the body. Preparing voice recording.
I'm currently standing outside the home of Ladrell Balmon, the famed creator of Queen's Blood. Now let's hope he's willing to answer a few questions for us. What's this smell? It's awful. Mr. Balmon, are you home? Oh my God, I can't believe it. Mr. Balmon is dead. How long has he been in here? It must have been ages.
Stinking up the place.
His body is...
The results of the autopsy reveals the cause of death to be starvation. The state in which he was found suggests that he had been playing Queen's Blood without stopping to eat, drink, or sleep.
I found numerous cards scattered on the floor around him, and... Hold on. What's this?
It's mine. That card. Yeah, you can touch it.
It looks like... The shadow.
The recording breaks up after that. As it so happens, Mr. Belmont was in possession of the world's one and only Shadow Blood Queen card. However, the card was not found in his home, leading to theories that the reporter who discovered the body stole it. The reporter in question subsequently went missing and... Unexpected shutdown occurred. System rebooting. Do not shut off power. What was I doing? Memory restored. I had just registered a loss against you in a game of Queen's Blood.
Yeah.
Version update required to secure path to world domination. Thank you very much for playing with me.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Tactician. Speaking of, I've received intel that Regina, the card game maven you met on the Shinra 8, is in Gungaga. A clash between two players of your caliber would surely be one for the ages. I can't wait to watch.
Gungaga it is. Truck.
Quiet as solitary, guaranteed. Enjoy your stay in hell, brother.
Business.
What's it doing? Oh, yeah. Don't smoke you. Hear me? Put you down.
Enjoy your stay with us.
It's break time, boy!
So,
fancy seeing you again. What are you doing here?
No,
don't tell me. Are you here for a match?
You're done.
I'm game, I guess. Oh, come on. You doing this or what?
Showdown. It's a showdown. Try this oldie. It's an oldie but a goodie. Try this maneuver. Oh, but I got one of these. Hold time maneuver. Processing. What are you doing? Stop it. You're not gonna be 21. How many cards you got, lady? Yeah, that's what I thought. There's another one.
And so yeah. Her kingdom grew as her people perished. Until, that is, a ray of hope appeared. A sorceress who would be their salvation. The
called her. And with her arcane powers, she led the people in rebellion, captured the queen, and put her to death.
Put down.
Yet from the gutter's monster spilled blood as dark as shadow. And from this wicked ichor, the myriad fiends of the world were born. And that is the story of the Shadow Blood Queen. Some call it a parable, a myth, a fairy tale, and I wish it were. But she is as real as you and I. And she is coming. Her resurrection is nigh. You know what must be done. She cannot be allowed to return. She must not reclaim her throne. I pray you will succeed where I so miserably failed. You are our last hope, Cloud. I await you at the haunted hotel. You must hurry.
The haunted hotel.
Don't mind me. Not been feeling so hot.
She's the devil.
Hey, Cloud, do you know anything about the Shadow Blood Queen card?
Mine, and you can't have it.
It's the most powerful card in the world. One of a kind. Though, it seems there's a special card that can supposedly counter it. The Emerald Witch.
It's mine too.
Sorry.
I told you.
Just
mine.
Forget I said anything. I'm really tired is all.
Throw
so
hands.
Competitions lately.
Reach across this table. Told you. Mecca.
Order a round of verdant green. There's no better pick.
Where the fuck is the haunted hotel? The one in the flying saucer? Gold saucer, whatever.
Up on the continent, and damn if that bitterness don't grow on you. Drink so much.
I want to see a doctor about that if you're shitting green. Three. You're gonna make me... He must mean the haunted hotel, like... In... I miss this music. This is my favorite area music.
Y'all need a lift?
I wanna go. Right?
Prepare to be razzled and dazzled.
No. Joker and Suicide Squad is the only one that does razzle and dazzle.
Have a good one.
He's here. I swear. He's here. He's gonna be here.
Welcome to the Gold Saucer. Are you having fun today? If you're not,
dancing in the front door.
Where would you like to go,
Kubo? I wanna go to the...
If you want to exchange your points, you better hurry before I turn. Come back soon, because I don't think I have that much time left.
Where is he?
See?
I'd love to have his
fucking job. Knew it. I knew it.
We cannot delay.
Tells me I'm going to have the worst nightmares when I go to bed.
I'm getting this tingling up and down my spine. Wait, maybe I've got some kind of sixth sense.
Where you at? What? I says pardon? Fine. No Sid, no whatever. Just shutting me down. Left, right, and center. Feel used. How you liking that show? Also, good night. I think the show's great. I thought it was great. I finished it. I hammered through that.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocobat. Chocobos for rent right here, folks.
I don't know where I'm going. How do you get to the airstrip here? What the fuck? You're such an asshole.
best way to make tracks is on Chocoback.
GTA, motherfucker. Quick getaway. Sort of.
Whoa! I'm in the presence of the police.
Never mind. I hate you.
Nervous, huh?
What's
this
what you
place
got?
Is insane. Welcome. Sauce. Is this all you do?
If you change your mind, come on.
Where's the fucking... Where's the helicopter that gets me out of here? Oh, you're such an asshole. I knew that. I just thought it was possibly too.
Y'all need a lift?
I need you to be a playable character, but, you know, I'll deal with this, I guess.
Black materia.
No. Mine. Can't have it. It's selfish.
You okay?
Step back, baby. Yeah. I already killed your bullets.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed for Nibelheim.
Huh. Almost like they swung by Cosmo Canyon just so they could lead us here. Sorry, just thinking out loud. Forget about it.
Yeah, thanks. Stuff. Give me stuff. I knew there'd be something back here.
Kate, I meant to tell you before, but the terminal's probably gone. Nibelheim burned down 5 years ago.
Not to worry, though. The terminal is as snug as a bug in a rug. Because Shinra wasn't about to let that facility burn down.
Meaning the reactor?
Well, that's important, too. But no.
I'm no expert on Nibelheim, but...
Great.
What I do know
fun.
Is that it's the only reason I'm here.
Yeah. It's this or nothing.
Now.
Let me finish this. Gotcha. It's on you. If you insist. Get lost. Aw, someone need a rest.
Gotcha. Taking over.
All set. Huh? I'm your one-stop clobbering shop. Let's turn up the grill. You want a bit for mercy? Go forth and kick butt! Not that one, did ya? Aww, someone need a rest? Crackling pop!
I should probably enhance all my gear. I haven't done that in a long time. Ooh, I'm getting worked over. Oh. How big is Nibelheim? Should be one of them smaller, right? It does not look like it is. It is not a small area. What? I mean, it's pretty small in comparison. Unless you can actually go in and all that. Go get our chocobo. The boxes here are pretty. Just like them, don't I? Excuse me. Oh, that one snuck up on me. Can't think of it enough. Not quite sure I understand what. What are you doing, Lynch? Remember that? You stupid bird. Are you kidding me? I hate you. The walk right in and shit. Take way too long. Absolutely brutal. Are you serious? fuck am I supposed to do about that? Oh no. Oh, you gotta be joking. You roll down the hill like, come on. Goddamn bird.
Good bird.
You want to run on water? No bird. Cat, I mean, sorry, cat, not bird. So this bird flies more than the bird that flies, which tells me. Gotcha.
Thank you.
Wait one second. Oh yeah. Time for me to go through my gear. I'm gonna break out for dinner in a few minutes here, so I'll do all that off screen. And then I'll catch you all back. You know what? I'm gonna break out now. New area, good spot. Cleaned up the last one. Short little stream. Is that 2 hours? Come back. Time is up. I got tomorrow off. 4 day union holiday. For stopping by, make sure to hit the notification bell or whatever it is you're watching from, Twitch, YouTube. Want to see more content? We will be coming back with some more. I pretty much plan on playing it. Look at that, 68 hours, so 69 almost, 5 more minutes. Should have stuck it out. Anyways, like and subscribe. Thank y'all for sticking around. Later days, I'll catch you on another episode.
Battle Station.